Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Sagittarius fire sign. This is January weekly reading and this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for Sagittarius fire sign. What's coming? Sagittarius. Under the deck, the Empress. So Sagittarius, I think you stand by your power now. Yeah, no matter what, you stand by your power. You are very grounded. Yeah, this is very good energy and very positive energy. Yeah, you stand by your power, Sagittarius. So let's see our reading in recent past. Ten of Swords, Wheel of Fortune and the Hangman. So I think for some, there is something is ending between you and your person. Yeah, for some, you accepted it and you are moving on. For some, yeah, you know, maybe it is temporary, you are feeling. Yeah, still you want rebirth in this connection. Ten of Swords is rebirth. Not always it is ending. And because the Wheel of Fortune is here, definitely you are waiting for your person to come back. And you hope for that and you believe that, okay, they will come. The Hanged Man, definitely there is some awakening is going. And you are thinking about them a lot. You are stuck on your person, but you overcome that because under the deck is the Empress. Now you stand by your power. Yeah, they will come or not, it doesn't matter anymore. And right now what is going? Death, Ten of Wands and the Lovers. Yeah, I think death, definitely some transformation. Maybe your person may be undergoing some transformation also. Energy could be vice versa. So what I'm seeing here, you also undergoing some spiritual awakening. You are doing meditation, something like that. And you are feeling overburdened due to heavy responsibilities in family or work pressure or in relationship also. You are feeling overburdened, but you overcome it. But you are feeling sometimes, and you are the Lover's card is here. Definitely there are feelings between you and your person. There is love between you and your person. The Lover's card is here. Yeah. Still you are feeling overburdened. Still you are feeling that was ended between you and your person, but you still have believed that they will come back to you. What I'm getting here. Yeah. Because still there is love between both of you, even though you are in separation. Yeah. Right now, maybe you're in separation, no contact situation. So in near future, the Moon, Three of Cups and Nine of Wands. Yeah, I think Three of Cups, reconciliation. The Moon, the person involved in this connection could be Pisces or Scorpio, especially, and Nine of Wands. Yeah, you're thinking about them a lot, Nine of Wands. For some, you may be guarded up also. For some, thinking about them a lot, for some, guarded up. Yeah, maybe you are enjoying yourself. Maybe you are enjoying your success in your career. Three of Cups, celebrations, Sagittarius. For some, your person want reconciliation with you and you too also. And the Moon, definitely there are some hidden secrets in this connection. Maybe your person not expressing the true feelings to you. Maybe they are hiding something to you, what I'm getting here. So the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what's going on. Again under the deck, the Lovers. Definitely there is love between both of you guys. So let's see your person current feelings. Sagittarius. Sagis. Your person current feelings. Sagittarius. Yeah, you are in no contact situation for some. Yeah, under the deck, Two of Swords, maybe you person at some crossroads, but thinking about you a lot. Because the Four of Swords means they are undergoing some healing process, but they are thinking about you a lot. They won't give up on you. Yeah, if maybe it is a temporary break between both of you, temporary separation, because due to the circumstances, due to third party situation, due to it could be a friend reason, it could be their family member for the separation. But I think they won't give up on you because they want this happiness with you. Four of Wands, they want this celebration with you. Yeah, they really want you back. They won't give up on you. Yeah, they're thinking about you a lot. So a lot of fire energy. Your person could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So Sagittarius, let's see their near future actions towards you. You post on near future actions. Yeah. Another like Knight of Wands. Yeah, they are so much attracted to you. They are very attracted to you. Sagittarius and Six of Wands, Six of Pentacles and Ten of Wands. Yeah, right now your person may be busy at their work. Maybe they are feeling overburdened due to their responsibilities, maybe work pressure. Maybe they are missing you so much. When they are thinking about you, they are feeling like this. Yeah, they are missing you madly. That's why. And yeah, Six of Wands with Six of Pentacles, they know that there is no equal give and take in this connection. But now your person want to offer equal give and take. Because Six of Wands, they want success in this connection. They want you back. They want you back in their life. They want you back again. And Six of Wands, maybe your person is already successful. They're very attractive person. Yeah. But they want their actions towards you. Definitely, they want to offer equal give and take to this connection. They want success in this connection. Yeah, they want this happiness. They won't give up on you, Sagittarius. Yeah. So the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. And they are very attracted to you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed and the outcome. This is general, guys. May or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Yeah, Ten of Swords came out. Yeah, Ten of Pentacles. Yeah, they want rebirth in this connection. They want to offer stability. I think there is no stability in this connection right now. But your person want to offer stability because Ten of Pentacles is here. And Ten of Swords. Yeah, I think you both got same cards, Ten of Swords. You both want rebirth in this connection. Yeah. Knight of Swords. Yeah, under the deck, Devil. I think you both are obsessed with each other. Yeah, you both like this. Yeah, you both like each other, you both love each other, and you both can't live without each other. There is some ties between both of you. I think there is obsession. Maybe you both have so much love towards you, but there is some obsession, but it creates some resistance also. Definitely they obsessed with you, they can't live without you, what I'm getting here, because that. And because they're rushing towards you. Yeah. Your person rushing towards you. And yeah, you are also wishing for this connection. Nine of Cups. Sagittarius. You too also want reconciliation in this connection. So Sagittarius, let's see your overall energy for the week. But you are getting success, Sagittarius, in your life. Maybe you are creating more money. Maybe you started something new in your life. See, Six of Pentacles. Yeah, you are right now thinking about managing your finances and your money. And there is equal give and take is coming in your relationship. Obsession. Definitely there is obsession between you and your person. A lot of obsession. You both are obsessed with each other. And Knight of Pentacles, now your person coming back with honesty. And this person is sincere this time. They really want you back. See, Three of Pentacles. If you are in separation, they are missing you so much and they want to work on this relationship. Seriously, they really want to work on this relationship. I think you both are already known each other. I think this could be past person. They are coming back. They really want you back. They are missing you badly. You both are obsessed with each other. What I am getting here, definitely they want to offer equal give and take. Sagittarius. So the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, lot of earth energy. So let's see your person overall energy for the week. See, King of Pentacles, Eight of Swords, Ace of Wands, the Lovers. Again, there is love between both of you guys. They have so much love for you. And Ace of Wands, they really want new beginning with you. There is a lot of passion involved in this connection. But your person feeling stuck right now, but they will make a move towards you. And King of Pentacles, your person is already financially very stable. They are abundant. But they want to offer stability to this connection. Yeah, they are coming back to you to offer stability. Wow. I think this your relationship is going to be next level. I think there is a new beginnings between both of you. Yeah. When you both will open up completely, definitely there will be new beginning between both of you. They're rushing towards you. Wow. Maybe some communication is going to be happen. Knight of Swords is here. Let's see some message from Moon Oracle deck. Step out of your comfort zone. Okay. So, if you want to achieve your goals, if you want to achieve something in your goals, be consistent and do hard work, because step out of your comfort zone. Okay, this time for you to work hard to achieve your goals and be consistent towards your goals and towards your hard work. This is the message from universe. So Sagittarius, this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.